Alexander.
How's everybody feeling tonight? Thank you all for coming out for Travis Champ's record release, The Bluebird of Paradise. It's a phenomenal album. If you haven't listened to it yet, I suggest picking up the vinyl on your way out. Together. On that note, we have a couple percussive instruments down here on the front of the stage. If anybody feels compelled, please feel free to pop up, grab one, and make some rhythm with us.
Yeah, we're all in the same band.
We're all alive. We're all playing. We're all sharing this right now.
This next song is called If You Go Down.
Why, thank you. I love Travis Chance. He is a dear friend and a brilliant artist. It's an honor to play his record release. We are all baffled at why he is not playing his own record release, but you are going to have to take that up with him. I will say though, the Blue Dirt of Paradise is a magnum opus. It's a wonderful piece of work on all fronts, in my humble opinion. It's $15 back there. You should really leave with one. And if you buy one and you want something of ours, we will give you $5 off anything of ours that you want. So just show us the Blue Dirt.
With proof of purchase.
We're taking this opportunity to play y'all a lot of new songs. We're going to record our next record in Astoria couple weeks, and we thought we'd workshop some of these here tonight. It's a Sunday, if that makes sense. This is called It's Almost Yesterday.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sunday. Stick around for Hey Lover. They are a fucking riot in the best sense of the word.
Yeah, in the only good sense of the word.
Wake up and mutate. Wake up and stay free. The song's called From One Scorpio to Another.
Thank you again for all of the beautiful, friendly faces with the mission and the attention and the energy that you're giving back to us tonight and the energy that collectively we're all sending toward our friend Travis Champ for support of his really phenomenal latest project.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's called Quick Drop in the Middle. We got two more songs for you. Thank you for listening. Please check out the merchandise table. There's a bunch of stuff up there. And we would love to send you home with some. y'all for listening. Dusty and Moira joined tonight by the fabulous Gail and Donovan. So when we decided to move to California, we hung out for a little bit in Los Angeles and wrote a song about it. It is on our first record. The record's called Love on the Will. This song is named after the city itself. It's called Los Angeles. Thank you. God always helps me.
Thank you all so much.